It's not even about the money anymore, man. I just want you guys to win it all. Show them what you got.
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a spectacle like no other. And we shared your disappointment, ladies and gentlemen, when we told you that it was coming to an end.
But nobody felt it more keenly than one Don Corneo, who has decided that a bonus match is in order.
Well, they're happy.
Participating in this match will be this evening's leading lights, the dynamic duo that has crushed all competition thus far, Cloud and Aaron!
I love that his name is Scott.
You would laugh at that part.
Buried in the bowels of the Coliseum. An unspeakable horror, long imprisoned, set free tonight for your entertainment! The secret star of Don Corneo's stellar stable! Enter the Hell House!
I knew the floor was going to open up eventually.
It's just a house.
The most badass couple this side of Midgar! Have you ever seen a fight more incredible, more epic? You have not! No, sir, you have not! They'll be singing songs about tonight for generations to come! Keep your eyes glued to the action, ladies and gentlemen! The Cup's final battle begins now! All the battle is joined! And already I can tell you this bonus match will not get the point!
Doc.
This is a weird enemy.
Deal with that.
So it's my turn? Stay back.
What's its weakness? Water?
In this instance, it would most likely be ice. But unfortunately, I ain't got that. Oh dear!
They literally just dropped a house on it.
Barrier shift. Now it's weak to ice or fire. Oh, wait. Damn it. Not moving around so much. Now it's a mobile home.
What the? This just got redneck.
I'll show you what I can do.
The Hell House is showing us its true nature.
hospitality.
What?
I thought she got sucked into.
That was before the house got pressured. And now he's commenting about the abilities of Shiva.
Oh, it's Shiva. I thought it was Shiva.
No, Shiva. You know, Shiver. That was close. Wait. As I thought, magic's reduced. And that just plain hurt. Wind magic would probably stop it right now.
Don't you just want to gather up all those adorable little guys that Hundle can never let go?
Welcome back.
Where did these chairs come from? Who do they belong to? Who needs all those chairs? I have so many questions.
I have no idea what just happened right there.
Asking questions about the chairs and not about the fact that they're fighting the fucking house.
Keep it up.
Just imagine one of them just sees the house come out of the ground. He's like, alright, I'm fucking up.
Not good.
Can you take over for me?
Now it's weak to fire.
Hey, that was close.
That guy.
Yeah.
Oh no, wait.
Godhouse training?
There we go. I need this thing to be green. Nope. It's ice. Firewood nailed it. Oh, that's cheating. Of course. No, go away, go away, go away! Oh dear.
It's just like climbing towards you, just like...
Oh, it's reduced? What? Bullshit. Alley-oop. Have fun. Oh, fuck you.
Awfully rare, you showing an interest in someone. What will you do?
So what'd you think of that boss fight?
It was interesting, to say the least.
Why didn't you tell me you guys were gonna kick so much ass? Can I get your autographs?
No.
With these babies, you can send intruders flying. I guarantee this is the only home protection you'll ever need.
What Let me see what you know? Got. Fuzzy Woody and Mr. Cuddlesworth.
I was going to say I wouldn't be surprised if it was explosives. Sure as shit. Okay, I'm gonna
Only
be back.
A few left. Get yours while you can.
There you are. I've been looking for you two. So Madam M wanted me to give you a message. She says you guys did pretty damn good, and that you should swing by her shop when you're done here. Got it? I was also hoping you might be interested in a few more matches here at the Coliseum. Big events like the Corneo Cup are pretty sporadic, but there's always action if you want to get a piece.
The Corneo Coliseum is a venue for ferocious arena battles that take place day and night. When you want to fight a battle, head to the basement and talk to the staff. Items cannot be used during battle, but HP and MP are slightly restored after each fight. Items cannot be stolen from your opponents.
Congratulations on the win! You know, tonight's tournament is going down in history.
Do need to heal up. And I do need some more gil. So, that's exactly what I'm going to do.
Hey, been waiting for you. So, what are you in the mood to fight?
What the fuck? What'd I miss?
The Coliseum The Coliseum is pretty much an area where you can also free fight enemies.
Never in doubt.
For some rewards and gil. It's basically this version of Olympus Coliseum.
I didn't miss any story?
No. I just went back down to the basement. I believe there are 5 matches in total, and this was the 3rd one. Yep.
All right. Enough. He was never in doubt.
There we go.
Two games that also had something like this were Jade Empire had like an arena type system like this.
You have obtained a legacy from which you've learned a level 2 limit break. Go to limit break in battle settings and select the limit breaks you want to use in battle. Level 2 limit breaks are more powerful but consume more of the limit gauge when activated. Select the limit gauge. Select the limit breaks that best suit your own fighting tactics. First and foremost, get rid of the fish first so it doesn't hit me with that.
Go on. You jittery? Okay.
Oh, now that was just rude. Ugly little fuckers. Up next are the dogs. Oh, for the rules of the Colosseum fight, I cannot use items.
Oh.
And catch. One more shot. I'd keep my distance if I were you. Sorry, but I gotta.
Oh, I didn't even realize I didn't have that ability.
Gotta go for it now.
Yep, I do. Take this.
I'd keep my distance.
You didn't realize you didn't have what ability?
A Sorceress Storm. No, better not.
Get him. Here it comes. We'll make it quick. Glad that's over.
All right, now let's see how this is going to work. I instinctively press up on my D-pad to taunt like I would in Smash.
See you around.
Plans protection.
Okay. I'm gonna go wash dishes real quick.
All right. Yep.
fix this.
He just staggered 4 new enemies. Staggering you may be fun. Maybe not.
Was never in doubt.
Down you go. Hey, lightning leveled up. That was the fourth round, right? Ah, now I see. Not this time.
Never in doubt.
Easily took care of that. Clarity Panda, huh?
Come back anytime you want to fight.
Sure. Alright, what does this Clarity Pendant do? Interesting. Okay.
Alright, but I'm back.
Welcome back.
Alright, I'm back. Sorry. Fucking speak English.
Just finished up the match. So, I'm gonna take a break here.
And then we're gonna head back to Madam M's. Madam M&M's.
Is she the green one or the brown one?
She might be the sassy yellow one.
There's a yellow one?
There we go.
I love that you have an audience. I you told me something about the yellow M&M just now, but I
have to tell you that I'm grateful for all your help thus far. I've done it. I've developed a new materia.
What'd you make? She might can't afford it.
Wait, that's what I thought. The yellow one was a dude. Fucking lying piece of shit.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Where am I going?
And there's two different orange ones. They don't seem to have been able to decide on which one they were going to go with.
Doesn't matter. Let's go.